In this video, we'll look at how to install and set up Google Wallet on your Samsung Galaxy Watch. I'll be using a Galaxy Watch 6, however these instructions should be the same for all Galaxy Watches running Wear OS. By default, the Galaxy Watch's default NFC payment app is Samsung Wallet. However, if you prefer to use Google Wallet, you can use that instead. First, swipe up to go to Apps and go to the Google Play Store. Tap Search at the top and search for Google Wallet. The first result should be Google Wallet by Google LLC. Tap Install. Once it finishes downloading and installing, tap Open. Tap Allow to allow the Google Wallet app to send notifications. Review the instructions explaining how to use Google Wallet and swipe to the left. Tap the plus icon to add your first debit card or credit card to Google Wallet. You'll be prompted to continue the setup process on the Google Wallet app on your phone. On your phone, if you already have a saved card to your Google Wallet app, you can select it to also add the card to your watch. Otherwise, tap Add New Card to add a new card you haven't added before. The next few steps may vary depending on your bank or card issuer. You'll likely be asked to review and accept terms of using this card in a digital wallet. Tap Accept. Then you may need to confirm your identity with your bank, such as using a code sent to your phone number. Complete the verification process. When you've completed the setup, you'll see this message saying you're ready to pay with your watch. Tap Got It at the bottom right, or tap Add New Card at the bottom left to repeat the process to add another card. Return to your watch and open the Google Wallet app if it isn't already open. You'll be asked to enable NFC, tap the checkmark. Toggle to On. Press the Home button, then go to Apps and open the Google Wallet app. You should now see the card you added to your watch shown as active. You can now use Google Pay on your watch. You'll just need to open the Google Wallet app every time you need to pay with your watch. Now, I use this feature somewhat regularly, and because of that, I've set up a button shortcut to open the Google Wallet app quickly. Here's how to do that. First, unfortunately, pressing and holding the bottom button is mapped to opening Samsung Wallet, and I've not found a way to change this. However, you can customize what double tapping the home button does, and that's what we will set up to open Google Wallet. First, go to Apps and then Settings. Near the bottom, find and select Advanced Features. Scroll down and select Customize Buttons. Under the Home button section, tap Double Press. Scroll down and you'll see you can set up this button to open any app. Scroll down and select Google Wallet. Now let's press the Home button to return home. Double press the Home button, and you'll see it now opens Google Wallet, making it easy to quickly open the app and pay with your watch using Google Pay. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video and consider subscribing for more smartwatch content like this. Thanks for watching. Until next time.